This is the Crisp family, David, Cheryl, and their two kids. And this is their dog, Buttercup. They live in Miami and just bought a nice little house in a cute little neighborhood. It's an older home that hasn't been retrofitted yet, but they plan to get around to it soon. Like most people who live in hurricane country, they know what to do when one is headed their way. One day, they hear a hurricane warning, and they follow evacuation orders, knowing they live in a storm surge evacuation zone. Sure enough, a powerful hurricane begins to roll in. But because David and Cheryl didn't make time to mitigate their home, the increasing winds and the rising water from the storm surge and heavy rains begin to cause damage. First, the roof gets damaged. Shingles blow off. At the same time, a piece of windborne debris breaks through their daughter's bedroom window, and rain and even more debris follow. The roof is getting hit hard, shingles keep blowing off, and the underlayment starts to come loose. Now the garage door is starting to buckle from the wind pressure and flying debris. The storm intensifies, a tree branch shatters a window. The next thing you know, water starts flowing into the house and the whole roof blows off like a scene from The Wizard of Oz. The power goes out, and there are huge tree branches down. Debris is all around. Now David and his family are safe and sound because they evacuated to a friend's inland home. But when they get back, the devastation is apparent. If only they had mitigated their home before the storm hit by making sure the roof and walls were properly connected, the roof deck joints were sealed, and a wind-resistant roof covering was properly attached, they'd still have a roof over their head. Shutters, impact-resistant windows, or even thick plywood would have prevented the window from shattering, keeping out the water, windborne debris, and wind pressure that can cause structural damage. If they'd managed to keep their tree branches trimmed and cleaned up their yard beforehand, the bathroom window wouldn't have been knocked out. And if they had thought about an elevated living space, or at least elevated the utilities and equipment, maybe their home would have survived. If your home is at risk of hurricane damage, learn from the Crisp family. Don't wait until it's too late. Get prepared today.